causing two skeins of this medium weight yarn, which is 100 gram and suitable for a crochet needle 4 to 5 millimeter. And this crochet needle, which is a 4.5 by Clover. I've made a foundation chain of 55, and now in the first row I will make a single crochet. I will start in the second chain. 1, 2, this is my second chain, and I will insert, pull up my yarn, yarn over, and pull through two loops. And I will do the same in each chain. Pull up the yarn, yarn over, and pull through two loops. Insert, yarn over, I finished row 1, and now I will start with row 2. I will turn my work and I will chain 2. 1 and 2. And now I will make a half double crochet. I will yarn over, insert in the stitch, pull up my yarn, yarn over, and pull through the 3 loops. So yarn over, insert, pull up my yarn, yarn over, and pull through 3 loops. In the first 2 stitches I've made 1 half double crochet, and now in the 3rd stitch I will make 2 half double crochet. So yarn over, insert, pull up the yarn, yarn over, and pull through, and make another stitch. I will repeat this in row 2. So 1 half double crochet, 1 half double crochet, and 2 half double crochet. I'm at the end of row 2, and now I will start with row 3, and I will turn my work again, and I will chain 2, 1 and 2, and now in the first stitch I will make 1 half double crochet, and now I will chain 1, skip 1 stitch, and in the next stitch 1 half double crochet. And repeat this in this row. Chain 1, skip 1 stitch, and make 1 half double crochet. And now I will start with row 4. I will chain 2, 1 and 2, and in the first 4 stitches I will make 1 half double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, and I will also insert 1 in this hole, 4, and now in the 5th stitch I will make 2 half double crochet, so 1, and in the same stitch another 1. So repeat this in row 4. And now I will start with row 5. I will chain 2, 1 and 2, and in the first stitch I will make 2 half double crochet. So 1 and two, and I will chain one, skip one stitch, and in the next stitch make one half double crochet, and repeat this in this row, chain one, skip one stitch, and make one half double crochet. I arrived at the last stitch, and in this stitch I will also make two half double crochet. One and two. So I've made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rows, and now I will start with row 6, and I will chain two, one and two, and I will make 4 half double crochet, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and now in the 5th stitch I will make 2 half double crochet, 1 and 2. So repeat this in row 6, 4 half double crochet, and in the 5th stitch 2 half double crochet. And now I arrived at row 7. In row 7 I will start with chain 2, 1 and 2, and in the first 6 stitches I will make 1 half double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and in the 7th stitch I will make 2 half double crochet. So in the same stitch, 1 and another 1. I will repeat this in row 7. I'm at the end of row 7. You should have 120 stitches by now. It's one or more or less, it's no problem. And now I will divide my work to make the armholes. First, I will make 16 stitches, which I will crochet. Then I will skip 28 stitches, and then I will make 32 stitches, skip 28 stitches, and make 16 stitches. Therefore, I will start on this side, and I will chain 2, 1 and 2. First, I will make 7 half double crochet, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and in the 8th stitch I will make 2 half double crochet, so 1 and 2, and now make 7 half double crochet, 2 half double crochet, 1 and 2, and now I will chain 3, 1, 2, and 3, and I will skip these 28 stitches, and I will insert in this part with a half double crochet in the next stitch. And now I will make 7 half double crochet, and in the 8th stitch 2 half double crochet, and continue until the next stitch marker. Skip 28 stitches, and in the last part 7 half double crochet and 2 half double crochet, and repeat this on the last part. I arrived at the second armhole, and I will also chain 3, 1, 2, and 3, and skip 28 stitches. And in the next stitch, I will continue with the half double crochet. So from now on, you have to fold your work, and this is how it looks like. Now I'm going to start with row 9. In row 9, I will go all the way around, and in the end of the row, I will close the round. I will chain 2 and make 1 half double crochet on each stitch. So, and when I arrived at chain 3, which is under the armholes, I will make 4 half double crochet stitches on top of them. So I arrived at chain 3, and now I will make 4 half double crochet around it. I will just go underneath the chain and make a half double crochet. And repeat this until I have made 4 of these stitches. And now I will continue on the next stitch, making 1 half double crochet on each stitch. I'm at the end of row 9, and now I will close the row with a slip stitch into the first stitch. And now I will turn my work to go to the other side, and I will chain 2, 1, and 2, and start with row 10. In row 10, I will make 1 half double crochet on each stitch. So I will go all the way around. And I will end this row with a slip stitch into the first stitch. I'm at the end of row 10, and I will close the row with a slip stitch into the first chain. And now I will turn my work and start with row 11. I will chain 2, 1, and 2. In the first stitch, I will make 1 double crochet. And now chain 1, and in the same space 2 double crochet. So 1 and 2. And now I will skip 2 stitches, 1 and 2, and in the third stitch I will make the same stitch. I will make 2 double crochet, 1 and 2, and now chain 1, and in the same space 2 double crochet. repeat this in row 11. So skip 2 stitches, 1 and 2, and in the 3rd stitch make this V-stitch. I'm at the end of row 11 and I will close the row with a slip stain, with a slip stitch into the 1st stitch. And now I will make a slip stitch until the middle of the V-stitch. And now I will chain 2, 1 and 2. And I will start with row 12. In the first space I will make 1 double crochet, chain 1 and make 2 double crochet, 1 and 2. And now on the last double crochet I will make a triple crochet front post. I will yarn over twice, insert in front of the stitch, pull up the yarn, yarn over and pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over and pull through 2. And now I will hop over to the next V-stitch. In the middle I will make 2 double crochet, 1 and 2, and chain 1, and in the same space 2 double crochet, 1 and 2. And now also on the next stitch, on the last stitch of the previous V stitch, I will make a triple crochet. So insert in front of the stitch and make the triple crochet. So continue this in this row. I'm at the end of row 12 and now I will close the row with a slip stitch into the second chain of the beginning. And I will make 2 slip stitches to go to the center of the first V chain. And now I will chain 2, 1 and 2, and in the middle I will make 1 double crochet and chain 1 and make 2 double crochet. So 1 and 2. And on top of this triple crochet front post I will make another one. So yarn over twice, insert in front of the stitch, pull up the yarn, yarn over and pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over and pull through 2. And now go to the next V-stitch, in the middle make 2 double crochet and chain 1, and in the same stitch 2 double crochet. And continue with this work on top of each triple crochet front post, 1 triple crochet front post, and in the middle of each V-stitch 2 double crochet, chain 1 and 2 double crochet. And now finished with row 13, and in row 14 I will do the same as in row 13. So repeat the row. I have finished row 14 and now I will start with row 15. I will slip stitch to the middle of the stitch and chain 2, 1 and 2. In the middle I will make 2 double crochet, 1 and 2, And now chain one and make 3 double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. And on top of the triple crochet front post, I will make another triple crochet. And on the next middle, in the middle stitch, I will make 3 double crochet. So 1, 2, and 3, and chain 1, and in the same space, 3 double crochet. So I will continue this in this row and for the next rows. I've made a total of 13 rows of these V-stitches. And now I'm going to work on the border in a white color. First, I will cut my yarn. And fasten off. And now I'm going to take the white yarn. I will insert in this chain, which is on the second row from the bottom, yarn over and pull through, yarn over and pull through. And now I will make 4th chain. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And I will make a slip stitch in this part. This is the 3rd double crochet of the stitch. And pull up the yarn and pull it through the loop. And now chain 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and hop over to the next double crochet on this side, insert, pull up my yarn, and pull through, so make a slip stitch, chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And now I will make a slip stitch into this chain. And now chain 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And go to the 3rd stitch of this row, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and go to the 1st stitch of this row, I hope you can see it a little. I insert a slip stitch on this side. So I will show you once more. Each time you will make 4th chain, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And now on top of this stitch, behind the triple crochet front post, I will make one slip stitch and 1, 2, 3, and 4. You will see this V stitch, and I will make on the third stitch 1 slip stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, and skip those previous V stitch and insert in here, and you will go all the way around. I'm at the end of this row, and now I will close the row with the slip stitch into the first chain. And now I will turn my work. So you can see I've made this line in the back of my work. And now I will chain 3. And now I will chain 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And now behind this V stitch in this loop, I will make the same V stitch. So 3 double crochet, 2 and 3, chain 1 and more 3 double crochet, 1, 2, and 3. And now you go to the next point on top of this slip stitch. You will make a triple crochet. So yarn over twice, insert in the stitch, pull up the yarn, yarn over and pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over and pull through 2. And now go to the next V stitch, behind this V stitch, this loop, and you will also make another V stitch. So skip this bow and go to the next bow and continue this all the way around. I'm at the end of this first white row, and I will close the row with the slip stitch into the third chain of the beginning. And now I will make a slip stitch until the middle of the first V stitch. And now I will continue as the other rows, making a V-stitch in the middle of the previous V-stitch, and I will make a triple crochet front post on top of this of the previous row. I'm now at the end of the fourth row. You can see I've made 4 white rows underneath the yellow dress. You can also add more rows if you like. And now I will cut my yarn and fast enough. Now I'm going to start with the sleeves. In the sleeves, I also want to make a little border in the color white, and therefore I will insert into the corner in this sleeve. I will insert into this loop in the corner . Grab my yarn and pull it through, yarn over and pull through. And now I will chain. One, skip one stitch and go to the next chain and make a slip stitch. Now chain two, one and two. Skip one stitch and go to this stitch into this loop and make a slip stitch, chain two, one and two, skip one stitch and insert in the back loop of the next stitch, and you continue making this border, and I will show you in the end of the row how to finish it. I'm at the end of my sleeve. I don't make the border in the armholes in this side, but now I'm going to turn my work. You can see I've made all these little bows in the back side. And now I'm going to make a slip stitch to go to the center of the first bow. And I will chain two, one and two. And now I will make one half double crochet in the middle of the bow. And I will make another half double crochet, chain one, and I will make three half double crochet in this round. One, two, and three. So in this first bow I've made a V-stitch, and now in the second bow I will make a single crochet. And now I go to the third bow and I will make three half double crochet, one, two, and three, and chain one, and in the same bow make three half double crochet, one, two, and three. So you can see I'm going to make the skewed border that comes out of the sleeve. And now in the next stitch, again, I will make a single crochet and continue this stitch all around the sleeve. I'm now at the back of the dress. In the back, I will make two buttonholes, and therefore I will insert in the corner and I will pull up the yarn, yarn over and pull through, and now I will make single crochet and I will chain two, one and two, and I will skip stitch and go to the next and make a single crochet. So you can see I've made one buttonhole, and now continue with a single crochet . I will make 4 single crochet to make 2 buttonholes, and I'll chain 2, 1 and 2, and I will skip this part, and then I will make a single crochet. So you can see I've made 2 buttonholes, and I will continue making a single crochet on the side to finish up the back part. You can also decide to make 3 buttonholes, it's on you. And on the other side, you will only make a single crochet.